Mark CC back here for the video. That's MAWKCC. Looking up on pretty much anything. I got Switch, Wii U, PS3, PS4, Xbox One, 360. Steam, GOG, Instagram, Snapchat, Kick, Facebook, Google, Yahoo, obviously YouTube. That's all in the MarkCC. On PlayStation, it's X, MAWKCC underscore. And for Switch, if you need my friend code, comment below, message me below, hit me up on one of the social medias. I'll be glad to give it to you. I'll go on my Switch and get it. Anyways, back in here, playing some Shadow of the Beast. Now, this is a game I got back in, I believe, 2016? I can't remember if it was 16 or 15. But it was around May of that year. And wasn't either 16, maybe it was 17. I can't remember. No, it wasn't 17. I don't think it was. Can't remember, but I got this game a year or so ago. Maybe 3 years, I can't remember. But anyways, it's a remake of an old school game from back in the day. I believe it was on Genesis, but anyways, I waited a long time for this game, and I've been... I wish it was in 3D like that, you know? Anyway, it's a 2D plot. Can't even remember where I left off. It's been a while.
Finding the child that Melitoth was hunting, the Seekers tried to take her to safety, a place beyond Melitoth's reach. But they were too late. Zelek had learned of their plans. Guided by the mage he served, the beast slaughtered all those who sought to protect the child. Until finally, unknowingly, Arbron stood before his father. Recognizing his son and knowing of the bond that tied the beast to its master, Arbron's father gave his life in the hope that his blood would free his son. Finding the child that...
See what that was like about it. This game is not, I don't know.
my opinion, man. What are you able to use? A lot of use, though. God dang. Mm. many faggots do I have to freaking beat? God dang! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude, this game is good. You gotta be quick with it, man. Many of them goddamn things. So I'm gonna hit them with this. That didn't work. Almost got him. Let me see. A couple more, a couple more. The last two, I think. No. It's still. Come on! God dang, man. Come on. How is he gonna get hit 11 times with diamond as whack? Come on! God dang, man! Get the freak out of kitty, God got him. Oh my gosh, come on, man! At last! Get him! Come on! Yes! Done so well that time, goddamn. Dude, I'm gonna freaking scream, man. Damn. Get the hell out of here, man. Because when you tap, man, it's like an old school game, man. This really, they made like an old school video game, man. Dang it, man. Shit, no, why? You know, I bet. This game is sitting on my hard drive, dude. You can get my arm, I'm gonna... Doesn't work, man. So I don't even want to hear that damn. Oh, blood, blood, blood. That blood don't even freaking work, nigga. Dude, that jump don't even work. Every video game for me, dude. Like, dying, like, it was like every video game, dude. Every video game was like that, dude, for me. Constantly me dying, 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 dying. Come on, man. Have a freaking man. Like, why is that even a thing? You go to intermittents like that, like, come on. God dang, man. Swear. Swear, my nigga. Kick you. Man. Yeah, it's not even, like, that much fun, dude. Game, I haven't gotten any fun parts. I want to see the game get more fun later on, but dude, this game is not that much fun. It is, but it isn't, dude. It's just, it has like old school, but Genesis, like, hey man, come on, I don't get to get hit 10 times, and you're gonna make it do that, man. I don't even get a health bar, dude. Give me a freaking real health bar, dude. I'd rather have a real health bar, man. Like, the racing doesn't even do anything, man. You don't do it right, exactly right. You gotta do it exactly right, it doesn't do anything, man. It's whack. God dang, that's whack, my nigga. Like, you block that nigga, then the other nigga hits you. Cause you can only block one direction. God dang, man. And they wanna pull that, you gotta make, man. Man, come on! And then it restarts the whole sequence of enemies. You have to kill like 30, but you can only hit 10 times. Yeah, right, my nigga. Yeah, right, my nigga. Like, come the frick on, man. Be like Ninja Gaiden with the, you know, big bay. Hit them all up like boom, boom, you know? More like Strider, dude. This Strider's better than this, dude. Mechanic-wise, Strider's better, dude. Visual-wise, this is way more better, dude. Way more fun, you know, visual-wise, dude. All right, look at this, dude. The Striders are wacky to look at, but mechanics are better than this, dude. Way better than this. You
You know what they need? They need, you know, people say on YouTube they don't want to watch people keep dying and dying and dying. You don't want to watch people that are really good, right? You need to be watching people that aren't that good, man. So you can get a real idea whether the game is for you or not, dude. Because they make it look all easy and you want to play for yourself and it's just like, well, no, the hell is not that easy, man. You're getting all frustrated. And it's nothing to do with how hard it is, but if you can't do it, you can't do it, nigga. There's hard, and there's just stuff you can't do, you know, you yourself can't do. And that means the game ain't for you, nigga. You see, like, this is just ridiculous, man. I ain't trying to do this. Like, I'd rather play something more fun. Hey, dude, what the hell, man? Oh, is that what they want me to do? I got a trophy for it. Oh my gosh. But I still ever do the whole sequence again. I think I was doing the combat wrong. And I was just, I don't know. See, they don't really, you know what I mean? You can watch on YouTube all you want, dude. Especially with no commentary, you know? Yeah, I haven't played again in a while, so I guess, you know, that could be another thing. Oh, trophy! It was a trophy for 50 perfect kills. I think now I'm gonna need to hang in this game. It's getting more fun me now, not gonna hang in it. But, or I take it back. It may not be. But I done died 10 times already. let me see if I can do it.
See, everything is about this specific way of doing it, dude. God, it's so annoying, dude. I mean, it's not a bad game, but, you know, it's like QuickTime event. See, you know, it's kind of like a QuickTime event, dude. Oh gosh! No patience for this crap. shit, dude, that bull crap, dude. Like, come on, hurry him along. God damn, man. I don't buy that time for that nonsense. How am I out of here with that? Please don't back away! And they back away! I'm getting pissed off, dude. My patience is running dry. I'm about to take a break with this game, but I'll come back later, you know. Fighting this game is just ridiculously annoying. Why did it say perfect didn't even kill him? Give a damn, dude. I really don't even care at this point. Dude. I really don't care at this point. Dude. Thank God I've lost all care. Hey, look at that, man. It doesn't even work. Sorry, I'm not even trying at this point, dude. Like, I don't even care. This joint's annoying as hell. Not that I don't. I mean, isn't this a fun game? It's just, you know, I'm burnt out, dude. Like, it's burning me out, dude, you know. This mechanic is burning me out. I'm gonna burn out of this mechanic. It's not working! I'm pushing the damn button!